Some part of the mind has objective to certain thoughts and action, and another part supports the action of being the opposing thought. Some part of the mind has objective to certain thoughts, and another part supports the.
You're gonna read the same passage with both eyes now.
Living beings create inner conflict because they are alive and they have a voice. Only by making an inventory of our agreements will we uncover all of the.
It's conflict. Not always gonna be murder. It's not always gonna be beautiful. But if you're stuck in 5 steps, you are always doing the same dance.